This is the easiest way to do Ardha Chandrasana. Bend forward and upright. Bend forward. Do this pose 3 times each side. Then now try to hold the pose about 10 breaths. Gaze to right hand and try to bring left hand off the floor. Left side now. Gaze to left hand and try to leave right hand off the floor. Right leg straight. Very nice. Come back up. Keep practice and see you in the next video.